Shawn! What book is this?
It's a story set in a dystopian version of England, but it focuses a lot on the love triangle between these three friends.
Oh. Nice, huh?
Yeah, it's very interesting. I should be done tonight. I can learn it after that.
Yeah. You say good, I try read lor.
So, where are you going?
Oh, yeah. I was gonna go downstairs, smoking point, find Xavier, they all. They put Joe when I shower rain.
So, you want to go now?
Wow! Gun war Joe ah! Break my heart, yeah?
Just saying.
Never mind lah. I think by the time I go downstairs, they tell me.
Oh yeah, you're going already soon, huh?
Oh, yeah, 2 more months. Oh, Adi, look. How? You miss me or not? Huh? Wow, what shampoo you use? Smell damn good, yeah? I know you're calling, that's why I find some things quiet lor.
Nonsense. Who are you looking at?
Huh? Oh, my friend over there.
Who? I want to say hi leh.
You don't disturb lah.
Why? You cute or not? Share leh.
Okay. Shawn. This xiao zha mo want to say hi.
Hey! Hello Darren's friend.
Happy. Whatever.
Shawn? Oh, is it the one you always buy food for him when you book in one? Oh my god. He's your army lapo ah.
Yeah. We shower together, we sleep together. Jealous lah.
Oh, so cute. Show me leh.
You say one lah. Later you see, you cry.
Quick. I want to see. Huh? Like that only ah? Exploding last year. Don't disturb you too romantic, Leo. Bye.
Bye.